No matter who you are, no matter where in the world you are, this is your story. Once upon a time, you were a baby in a cradle. But that is not the beginning of your story. Before you were a baby, once upon a time, so were your parents, and your grandparents, and your grandparents' grandparents. And it goes even further back, more generations than you could count. Each once upon a time has a once upon a time that came before it. Our past is like a bottomless well, but if we drop a match into it, we can see all the way down. In the beginning, there was nothing, but then there was something. A planet formed, and life developed, a single cell. It multiplied and evolved, conquering the planet. Life went in many directions, but all of life on this planet developed from that single cell, including our ancestors. Our ancestors began to work together, learning that in a society they could be stronger than they ever could be standing alone. With that advantage, humans evolved, originating in Africa. At one time, there were many races of humans coexisting, from a common ancestor in Homo erectus, Neanderthals, Denisovans, and we, sapiens, evolved. Only sapiens survived. Today, there is only one human race. Some humans stayed in Africa, but others settled in what we now call Europe, others in Northern Asia, others in Southeast Asia. With sapiens came civilization. With civilizations came cultures. All over the world, humans developed distinct and magnificent traditions. But despite human civilizations going in their own directions, we are not separate. Every human on this planet shares a history. We share 99.9% of our DNA with every other human being. We are all cousins, not just with each other, but with all of life. Today, in America, we remember this truth. If you look at a dollar bill, you might notice the national motto, E pluribus unum, meaning, out of many, one. America is a nation founded on that idea. People from all over the world, from all different ethnicities, religions, and cultures, have reunited here into one nation. Whatever divides us, it is drastically smaller than what is common to all of us. Through billions of years, our ancestors overcame every obstacle nature put in their way, cooperating to create human civilization for the purpose of providing a future for each and every one of us. We are all part of one story. We just have to remember it. Learn more about the stories that define and unite us at FAIRstory.org.